So if we look out on Manhattan, how it's developed since Thomas Edison, I think it's fair to say we had 150 really good years. We had a good run. But we also probably need to admit that we are extremely inefficient in the way we use electricity and energy. You know, so if we could just retrofit Manhattan with state-of-the-art technology, we would come a long way, and the same, we could easily do that with existing technology.